हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज के इस लेक्चर में हम वेक्टर एल्जेब्रा से रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स को डिस्कस करेंगे। चलते हैं हमारी पहली प्रॉब्लम पे। हमारी पहली प्रॉब्लम है द एंगल बिटवीन द वेक्टर्स। हमें दो वेक्टर्स गिवन है, 2ik प्लस 2jk माइनस kk एंड 6ik माइनस 3jk प्लस 2kk इज इक्वल टू। हमें इन दोनों वेक्टर्स के बीच का एंगल फाइंड करना है। फ्रेंड, यूजिंग डॉट प्रोडक्ट हम इन दोनों के बीच का एंगल फाइंड कर सकते हैं। आइए जानते हैं कैसे। हम सभी जानते हैं वेक्टर प्रोडक्ट्स के अंदर हम जब दो वेक्टर्स का प्रोडक्ट करते हैं, यानी कि डॉट प्रोडक्ट करते हैं, देन वैल्यू हमें फाइंड होती है मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर ए एंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर बी एंड देन कॉस ऑफ थीटा। यूजिंग दिस फॉर्मूला फ्रेंड्स, हम लिख सकते हैं थीटा इज इक्वल टू कॉस इनवर्स ए वेक्टर डॉट बी वेक्टर अपॉन ए वेक्टर्स मैग्नीट्यूड एंड बी वेक्टर्स मैग्नीट्यूड। सो हमारा टारगेट यहां पर होना चाहिए ए वेक्टर डॉट बी वेक्टर फाइंड करना, ए वेक्टर का मैग्नीट्यूड फाइंड करना एंड बी वेक्टर का मैग्नीट्यूड फाइंड करना। तो देखिए फ्रेंड्स, सबसे पहले हम यहां पर फाइंड करते हैं ए वेक्टर डॉट बी वेक्टर। वी ऑल नो फ्रेंड्स, व्हेन वी टेक डॉट प्रोडक्ट बिटवीन टू वेक्टर्स then we can write same components of them, or like multiply x component of a vector and b vector and add them with y component of a vector and b vector and then z component of a vector and b vector. Here ax is equal to 2 and bx is equal to 6, so value will be 12 plus ay is equal to 2 and by is equal to negative of 3, so value will be negative of 6 plus az is equal to negative of 1 and bz is equal to 2, so value will be negative of 1. Resultant value of dot product we will gain here 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. Here we can get negative 1 multiply 2, so our result value will be negative 8 and finally we gain here 4. Now we talk about magnitude of vector A. Magnitude of vector A can be find using the formula square of x component, square of y component and square of z component, and finally addition of them and taking square root, so value will be, we can see that ax is equal to 2, ay is equal to 2 and az is equal to minus of 1, so value will be 4 plus 4 and plus 1, which will equal to root of 9. Result value will be 3. Similarly, we can find magnitude of vector b, which is equal to 6 square, that is 36, negative of 3 square, that will be 9, and square of 2, where that will be 4. So resultant value will be square root of 49, that will be equal to 7. So now theta is equal to cos inverse a vector dot b vector is equal to 4 upon A vector's magnitude, that is 3, and B vector's magnitude, that is 7. So resultant value will be cos inverse 4 upon 21. So option B is our right answer. Now we go for second question. Our second question is that the projection of vector A vector on B vector is equal to 19 upon 9. Then the value of m is equal to. Friend, we all know that about the projection, if a vector is projected on b vector, then that value can be written as a vector dot unit vector of b vector. So we can write it a vector dot, we can write unit vector of b is equal to b vector over its magnitude. So now we have to find magnitude of b vector, that will be square root of 4, that means 16, square of negative 4, that will be also 16, and square of 7, that will be 49. So resultant value will be square root of 81, that is 9. Now after putting the value I cap plus mj cap plus of k cap, now taking dot product with b vector, that is 4i cap minus of 4j cap plus of 7k cap, and divided by magnitude of b, that is 9. Now coefficients of I cap can multiply, so resultant value will be 4. Coefficient of j cap can be multiplied, so negative will be negative of 4m, and k cap coefficient multiply, then value will be 7 upon 9, that is equal to 19 upon 9. So resultant value can be equal to 19 upon 9. 9 can be cancelled out, and value will be 11 minus 4m, that is equal to 19. After solve, m is equal to, we gain negative of 2, that is our option D. Now we go for our third question, that is for vector A, which of the following statement is true. Now we have to find, how can we find a vector A? We all know friend, vector A can be written as in component form AX I cap AY J cap and AZ K cap. Now if we solve the first option, then friend, we all know that if we take cross product between I cap and A vector, then we found coefficient of J cap and K cap, and then we take dot product with I cap, then resultant value will be 0. So option A is wrong. Now again, option B is similar to option A, so option B is also wrong. Now go for option C, A vector dot I cap dot I cap. If we dot product between A vector and I cap, then we can gain here AX, because I cap dot I cap is equal to 1. Similar unit vectors dot product will be 1, that is equal to AX I cap. Now next one will give us AY J cap, and next one will give us AZ K cap. So option C is our right answer. In option D, we can see that there is cross product between I cap, J cap and K cap. So we can't gain A vector using option D. So option D is also right, and option C is our right answer. Now friend, we go for our next question, that is given A vector is equal to 3i cap minus 2j cap plus k cap, and B vector is equal to I cap minus 3j cap plus 5k cap, and C vector is equal to 2i cap plus j cap minus 4k cap, that represent an isosceles triangle and right angle triangle and equilateral triangle, none of these. Now so first of all, find the magnitude of each vectors. So we find magnitude of A vector, that will be square root square of 3, that means 9, square of negative 2, that means 4, and square of 1, that is 1. So resultant value will be square root of 14. Now square magnitude of B, that will be square of 1, that is 1, and square of negative 3, that is 9, and square of 5, that is 25. So resultant value will be square root of 35. Now magnitude of C, that is equal to square root of 2, that is 4, and square root of square of 1, and square of negative 4, that is 16. So resultant value will be 21. So now friend, if we take वैल्यू ए स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू बी स्क्वायर देन नाउ लेट अस ट्राई दैट दैट इज ट्रू और फॉल्स. सो ए स्क्वायर दैट मीन्स 14, सी स्क्वायर मीन्स 21, दैट इज इक्वल टू 35, दैट इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर ऑफ बी. सो ए वेक्टर, बी वेक्टर एंड सी वेक्टर रिप्रेजेंट एनी राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल, दैट इज अवर पाइथागोरस थ्योरम. सो नाउ अवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ए वेक्टर प्लस बी वेक्टर प्लस सी वेक्टर इज इक्वल टू 0, मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए इज इक्वल टू 3, मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ बी इज इक्वल टू 5 एंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ सी इज इक्वल टू 7, देन द एंगल बिटवीन ए एंड बी. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट a vector plus b vector plus c vector is equal to 0. We want to find angle between a and b, so take c in right side, that is negative of c. Now take dot product with same values like a vector plus b vector dot to a vector plus b vector is equal to negative of c vector and dot product with negative of c vector, that is equal to, if we take dot product between a vector and a vector, that is equal to a square, a vector to b vector, that is a vector dot b vector, and b vector to a vector, that is b vector dot a vector, and b vector to b vector, that is b square, is equal to negative negative positive, that is equal to c square. So our resultant value can be written as a square plus b square plus 2a vector dot b vector is equal to c square. So a vector dot b vector can be written as c square minus a square minus b square upon 2. So now we are going to putting the value. That is equal to, we can know that a vector dot b vector can be written as magnitude of a, magnitude of b and cos of theta. So here we can find theta, that is equal to cos inverse c inverse c square minus a square minus b square upon twice and multiply of a and b. Now putting all the values, c square that is 49 and negative of a square that is 9 and b square that is 25 upon 2 multiply 3 multiply 5. Cos inverse. So after solving this value we can find 15 upon 30 that is equal to 1 upon 2. And we all know that value of cos inverse 1 by 2 is equal to 60, that is equal to pi by 3. So our option B is right answer. Now this is our last question of today's lecture, that is question number 6. A vectors and B vector cross product can be written as and its magnitude. You can see that here we also A vector cross B vector, we all know about that a magnitude and b is magnitude and sine of theta, that is angle between a and b, then magnitude of a vector and b vectors cross product can be written as square root of a square b square and sine square theta, that is equal to ab sine theta. So now if we want to find answer, we can solve the options. Then option A, that is a square b square minus of a vector dot b vector and its whole square. So we can solve it, a square b square minus of, that can be written as a square b square cos square theta. After simplifying, a square b square minus 1 minus cos square theta, that is equal to a square b square sin square theta, that is not equal to AB sin theta. If we take square root of this value, so option A is not right answer, but option B is right answer because that has same value under square root. So option B is our right answer. That's it.